Snoop is dissing Cardi B for making so-called WAP music, or WAP music, whatever you want to call it. Snoop can't talk about no goddamn body. Look at his career, what he rapped about. Promoted gang banging, promoted drug use, still claiming crip, acted like a pimp, had women strip on stage butt naked, degrading women, calling women bitches and hoes since 91, 92. And, even when you were married, you still acted like a pimp, hanging around pimps, hanging around cribs, gang bangers, claiming that lifestyle. But you want to call Cardi nasty and talking about her music mess up little girls? And what about your music, Snoop? You've been promoting gang banging and drugs all your life. And look at you. You did a gospel album and won a Grammy. And you still went back to crib. Once you bought Marlon reincarnated one time, and you never was a good actor. Every film you did, you smoke weed. Anybody could smoke weed in a damn movie. But you gotta understand, Snoop damn near 50, so you getting that old man mentality for real.